streets to one day we will rise above it all.
This morning, Street Stories, we've got an exclusive update on a legendary boxing champion who broke half a dozen vertebrae in a fall last summer. Now he's making a remarkable comeback, and Walt Buteau takes us into the gym with the Tiger in this week's Street Story.
Doctors said Gary Belletto would never walk again. Tonight, a new diagnosis.
It's the back and biceps.
There you go.
That's Gary Belletto defying the odds.
One more, come on.
Pulling down 190 pounds with his 160-pound body.
Nice.
The champion boxer pounded negative predictions out of the ring as he won 35 bouts and two titles. But last summer, on this backyard pull-up bar that was strong enough to hold his son,
let me see a trick.
Gary tried a handstand that went terribly wrong. The bar cracked, sending him tumbling to the ground. Now with six broken vertebrae, he has feeling from head to toe and a new prediction from a doctor who runs an institute for spinal cord injuries.
He told me that you're gonna walk again. And nobody ever said that. He said athletes have such a higher chance of recovering because they know how to train. They know how to work their body.
When tragedy fell from the rafters at the Dunk, injuring nine circus acrobats, Belletto wanted to talk to them about what they faced as they recovered.
My heart was bleeding about that situation. I felt so terrible because I know how I felt when it first happened to me. I would say never give up hope. Hope is what keeps us moving right at the right time.
Belletto, who now works out 7 days a week, has also been raising money to buy one of these revolutionary bikes. Right now, the Seekonk YMCA is the only public facility in the area with one of the machines that sends electronic stimulus to the legs, sparking motion that helps build muscle.
Such a nice feeling, you know, when you can't move your legs and to have them moving. I could feel the blood flowing through my legs right now. Put your hand on my leg right here.
I feel the muscle.
Feel that?
Yeah.
My muscle in my legs came back so much.
As he continues his comeback, Belletto remembers what he used to tell himself while training for fights.
The harder you work, the luckier you get. Same thing with spinal cord injuries. The harder you work, the luckier you get.
And despite his injury, Belletto tells us he continues to feel lucky.
Both.
For the Rhode Show, Walt Buteau.
And we're lucky enough to have Gary with us this morning. Good morning, Gary.
Good morning, Will.
It's so nice to have you here. All right, first of all, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling 100% better than I was in January.
Because watching that piece, you are one, first of all, brave guy, strong guy, tough guy. To be able to hear, first of all, the words the doctor says to you that you won't walk again. And then all of a sudden he says, you know what, after all of the work that you have done and all of the training that you've done, you will walk again, which has got to be like mind-blowing.
Yeah, so let me explain that a little better with the doctor saying that. So basically, there's no doctor that is in this business that could say you're going to walk again because they can't diagnose you with that. So I just want to make it clear that we have the same doctor now as Christopher Reeve. Mm-hmm. He's in Baltimore. He's not practicing anymore. He has doctors that work under him. But he's the one that told me, he has, going by everybody he saw in the last 30 years of in this business, he told me you will walk again. So he's not my
primary doctor,
because, right. You know, they're not allowed to say that.
Sure.
But that's how he feels.
And you being an athlete, do you think that has really helped you with the determination of, yes, I'm going to do it again?
I don't think I know anything different.
Right.
So I've been training my whole life, and you know, I trained harder than anybody in the business, in the boxing business. So I think it's just falling the same now. I think I was just made to work my butt off the rest of my life.
Training for boxing is one thing, because I'm sure you trained hard, as we saw in that video. Tough to train for boxing. Is this the toughest you've ever trained, though?
This is by far the toughest I ever trained, because there's only certain things I can train, certain things I don't move. So, but I'm using this adaptive equipment for my legs and for my hands, and I'm using the electric stim and everything to best my chances is what I'm doing.
And the piece of equipment that you are using is only available at one location, and you're able to get on this machine and actually feel the muscles in your legs, feel the blood flowing through your legs, which is incredible.
Yeah, I can feel it. I have, since the accident, I have my feeling back in my legs, where before you could punch me in the leg and I didn't even know you were touching me. Now I could feel just a light tickle.
What has been the, I would imagine having your family around and being great support for you is probably one of the greatest accomplishments. And for them, it has to be pretty amazing to see you slowly overcoming this challenge.
I'll tell you, I have such a great support team. My wife being the head of that, my children, my friends, my family, it's amazing. And I just feel blessed. And if I didn't have that, things may be different with the way I'm training right now.
What has been the reaction of the doctors for seeing how hard that you're training? Are they like, go for it?
The doctors, we actually met with our surgeon about a month ago, and the look on his face was like this. He just didn't understand, you know, what I was doing when I told them.
Right. Well, it's great to have you here. We wish you all the best. And if anybody can do it, obviously, after seeing that piece, you are the guy to do it. So thanks so much for coming
in today. Thank you for having me.
Thanks so much for being here. And if you want more information about Gary, we're going to post all that information on our website. All you have to do is go to WPRI.com and click on The Rhode Show.